I think I picked hottest time of the hottest day of the year for this. So what am I doing here? What is this? Why did I pick this spot? Why didn't I wait till magic hour? Instead, going outside, zero cloud coverage, direct sunlight. All of those questions and more will be answered right now. I have no idea. Basically, as an excuse to start using this YouTube channel more, I just decided to go outside and just film something. If you've been on my channel at all, you've probably noticed I haven't uploaded anything in like the last 3-4 years maybe. I have fairly good excuses for that. Starting a couple other businesses, as well as making content for other businesses for their marketing, my own personal content kind of took a backseat, especially when it comes to making stuff for Empire Parkour, which is sort of my main gig now. Empire gets my priority as far as content goes, so any parkour video I've made for the last 2 or 3 years has been up on the Empire channel, where there's been some steady videos coming over the last 3 years. But this summer, for the first time in, I don't know, as long as I can remember, I actually will have some free time to make some stuff. So starting with this, hopefully I can come up with some cool ideas, parkour or not, just some cool ideas to go outside and film some shit. I don't really have anything in mind or set in stone yet. Even this was just sort of like a haphazard way to come outside and film something. This probably looks like shit, but I won't know until I get home and look at it. This wireless mic is kind of cool though. The camera's like 40 feet that way. I guess I picked this because I thought it was kind of scenic. You can kind of see the bridge in the background, people kayaking, boats coming by over here. But it's hot. I biked here. I'm all sweaty. Stay tuned if you want to see some stuff. I'm trying to release at least a couple videos a month over the summer, so we'll see. Fingers crossed that I actually get my ass in gear and put something out other than this.